Not the best gun for a zombie apocalypse. Damn it, it's fun.